Morbid existence. Jason Vukovic, known as the Alaskan Avenger, wore a smile as he exchanged glances with his brother upon receiving a 23-year prison sentence. Jason's actions involved utilizing the state's sex offender registry to locate convicted pedophiles, forcibly entering their residences, and subjecting them to violent assaults and robberies, sometimes with a hammer. The shared background of Jason and his brother included a history of childhood sexual abuse.